they're fixing to take White Bird Hill heavy.
I'm gonna give this guy a chance to pass me. Go ahead, buddy.
I'll hook you up. So we're currently in about 75,000 pounds overall. We're grossed out. We're currently in eighth gear. I need to do a lower one, but you seem to be holding steady okay enough. 30 mile per hour, 1400 RPMs with full jake on. Got a bus that's going to want to take me right now. Staying pretty good at 30 mile an hour. Not using any brakes. Kicked up to 33. I was only in second jake. I need to be back in third. And if it was snowing, I would be doing exactly the same thing. Nothing would change. Take it, either get off my butt or take it. He's literally like right on my DOT bumper. Let's see if I can kick it up a little bit. Let's see how it does. See the hill better, nice and steady and long. Lane departure stuff off. And now we have the passenger bus making a move. I'm going to assume he's empty. No brakes as of yet. Basically, I'm running between second and third position jake. Third is a little slow. Second is a little fast. So I'm bouncing between the two. serious hill. I've been on this hill a few times, but never southbound. Slowly creeping back up. Steeper right here.
how it does. If it was longer and steeper like this, I would drop another gear. That sign's in yellow. There's a Cadillac right there. Look at that. It's not a CTSV. So at 75,000 pounds, we were able to take this hill with two brake stabs. Not really that hard either. Brakes that hard. I'm gonna say it's built probably about 7 miles long. Coast and see how fast we go up. 9, 50, 51, 2, 4, 55, 7, 58, 59, 60, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, That was coasting. It climbed pretty fast. So anyway, that's Whitebird Hill, southbound. Taking it heavy. I hope you enjoyed that. Until the next time, enjoy. Peace.